Don't call me now, I am in bed. I've sacrificed all chances for street cred as a result of sticking near the same bedtime for 13 years. But you know this, I said it before. There's a lot of things I said before, lots of things you kind of ignored. You brushed it off, you always brushed it off. Stairs, mental notes of quick repairs to gaps in my story for tomorrow morning of why I was up at this hour. When I have children of my own, and when they have children of their own, I'll spit and spew of my dumbass high school endeavors with prideful tone. And when my freezing lower limbs approach that sly grinning little shit, I knew the truth in every vowel sound that I had emitted just two nights before. Goodbye was not an option, it's clear to you, but to no one was it clearer than to me. Since day one I've been locked in. I'm not fucking hanging up. I told you I loved you at 18, but now you're in New York and I'm pushing 20. We still talk, but only when you call me first. Some days I hear it ring, most days I stay in bed. Maybe I'll see you when I get home, and we'll avoid all the things we've said.
story.